Hello everyone, I'm Sai Pavni, working as Junior Data Scientist in Wings Infonet Private Limited. I'm very happy to be Martinian and part of this prestigious college, St. Martin's Engineering College, which has achieved NAC A+, UGC Autonomous, and is also ranked under 20 under JNTU. As I'm very attached to greenery, my college is lush with greenery everywhere. Before going to my introduction, I would like to tell that yes, this all happened because of our beloved principal, Mr. Santosh Kumar Patra sir. And now coming to my BTech journey, I've stepped into St. Martin's Engineering College in 2016 in EC department. Though I was very nervous, I couldn't even step into stage and I couldn't speak anything. And as I was very nervous, my teachers made me speak and conduct seminars and all. And this made to me showcase my talent. After entering to second, third and fourth years, I got good marks, and apart from academics, I have became a speaker which through organizing events, and I have conducted various workshops, and also myself have organized an Arduino workshop with the help of a club formed by our St. Martin's people, EERF and TAM. These are the good platforms which have been given by our college people. After this, slowly my placements have been started in 4-1, and here I could have I want to tell a special thanks to our training and placement officer, Kiran Kumar sir, who himself made us registered in CRT classes, campus recruitment training, and conducted various mock interviews and aptitude classes after our college hours. And once we are stepping into interviews, before then only we used to be prepared for interviews. He used to take personal guidance and all. And yes, if all this couldn't happen, my interview would be hard nut to crack. And today I'm standing here is all because of our faculty, principal sir, and our training and placement officer too. I would like to thank each and every one in the Martin's management. And thank you for giving me this opportunity.